Looks like the Virgin Queen isn't as pure as she pretended.